guess that's what happened to the guy that got dragged away.
I'm not paying someone $2,000 to make my shit sound like ass.
It's showtime.
Uncle Tombstone!
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, that messed up. It was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Here. We are here.
I'm here.
Are you finally ready?
Harry, I can't.
Whoa.
I want to help you, Harry! Oh no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay!
I'm getting killed a little bit. Like, pretty hard a little bit.
I want to help you, Harry!
Oh, no. Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
Sorry, I can't even see the bro, so much is happening. Okay, is there really supposed to be this many? Wait a second. Symbiote Surge.
Not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free.
Good man? We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
I saw the last meeting.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Let's do it.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator.
He is good with his girlfriend, the one with no powers, walking in there and grabbing this rock that's taken over all of New York.
Pete.
City.
What Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? Come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time.
Well, I don't know, Harry. Peter, I think it might come to that.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there.
Well, he's got the place
about
him
once. Waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
DJ gotta have the biggest lady balls out there. I don't even get it. Man, he's just kicking people in the head with sneakers. Oh, she's sealed in. She's dead.
You wanted a story, Watson.
Oh, come on, man. My I mean, I know I was just complimenting her and stuff, like, I don't want to play as her.
What was that?
Yo. Falling through?
Whoever dropped these flares, I hope they made it out.
Wow. I missed. Yo, what is that guy doing there? He's doing the freeze frame robot.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
I guess that's what happened to the guy that got dragged away. The rock's right here. I think there's still no way she could just grab this thing. Let's go.
They're gonna be all over me. Time to go. Oh, crap. The meteorite feels alive. Gotta get out of here.
Oh. No, okay, actually, I think I have to kill them. I thought it was like a run type of run type of experiment.
You gotta be kidding. crank up the volume.
Oh, I did not see that. You're telling me.
Let's get the hell out of here.
How powerful is this gun? This is this doesn't even. This makes no sense. She just fought that behemoth symbiote. Like. 8, 9, 10 times the size of her. Just shot him a couple times. He fell over dead.
Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry. Harry?
Yo, where'd the building go? What? Bro, the city is destroyed. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Run that back. Oh. 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 Oh, invulnerable to webs.
Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
Oh, you are weak then.
But we had each other.
You owe us.
All that.
Everything we've done for you.
All that extra stuff. Just to kill me.
Join us.
Please remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We were weak then.
But we had each other.
Oh, yep. It's over. But we had each other. I like this. I'm just not. Can't consistently do more than one thing there. Dang. Bro. Just kill me, honestly.
Off the ground.
try, I can't dodge those. Nope, can't. Oh, I thought I was dead. Look at this. Whoa. You're kidding me, right? No!
You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
Did you feel like that to us? We're giving you a chance, Pete!
No, I'm dead.
If your mom saw us like this,
all alive.
She always says.
I'd be so careful right now. Yes. Nice. Smash him. Bomb. Come in. No. Dodge. You ready? No, I hit it a millisecond late. Look how much health he has. No. No. Oh, you jerk.
ドームズデー